This is about my very first pizza using a flatbread. Well, this is what I've learned. Living in New Jersey has pretty much determined my preferences for thin, crusted cheese pizza, because that's what I would order at a pizzeria for lunch or in the middle of the afternoon as a snack. No pepperoni. I was not a big fan of pepperoni. So I would order two cheese slices, plain, sit down at a table in the middle of the afternoon, and just devour and enjoy the pleasure from a cheese pizza. It's just hard to describe. So we are looking at today's pizza using flatbread. It's two flatbreads and garlic chicken with peppers and tomatoes from my garden. More about this and our actual knowledge about pizza. Thank you for listening to today's podcast, coming to you live from Sangria with me. Now, you want to talk about wine? I'm your girl. Well, is this a podcast or what? From my Italian kitchen, that has just been designated as such, with this very first stone fire flat bread artisan thin pizza crust.